Our coastal base has been attacked.
Here she comes!
Over there!
She's on the second floor!
Firing from the side! I'm taking
fire!
No!
The date reads May J6, which is 18.73. One side is worn down, as if it was rubbed repeatedly. Maybe this was a soldier's good luck coin.
Lars, totally right. Something seriously fucked up is going on here. The natural phenomenon that causes the weather to go apeshit, a military research base, some kind of sun queen, and a crazy cult. I mean, if I didn't know better, I'd say this is a big put-on. Are TV cameras hidden in the trees? And, you know, I gotta admit, it's scaring the shit out of me. I keep cracking jokes to cover it up. Reyes looks ready to kick my ass. I think I need to do something useful before I completely lose it. I wish I could be more like Lara. She blows me away. Not only is she brilliant, but she's also an amazing ass-kicker. Now, she didn't notice me before, she sure as hell won't now. But maybe I can still do something to get her attention.
fine.
You extract that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
It won't budge.
Out of the way.